Today in Land Beat, we're going to be talking about equipment selection on your habitat restoration projects. So we're standing on my family farm, and here we are in an area that is going to be converted to native warm season pasture. And a big win for us in that is we get better forage for the cattle in the summer months, but we also get better habitat for the wildlife. So we're very excited about this project. This pasture is very rough, it's very rocky, and it's been unmanaged for a lot of years. And because of that, we have a lot of woody encroachment that is too big for a brush hog. And when you look at this conversion process, we can say, what's the best order of procedure? First and foremost, before we get herbicide in here to start spraying out the invasive species and the unwanted plants, we need to be able to even get in here. So we need to remove a lot of this woody encroachment. And how do we do that is where a lot of landowners will weigh the options. One option is we come in here, we start cutting it down by hand, piling up in brush piles, and burning it. That can take a lot of time. It can save you some money, but when you start putting a value on your time and chainsaw and all the labor that takes, this would be a very long process. The next step would be a dozer, but a lot of this stuff is so small, a dozer operator won't like or won't enjoy doing this and probably will tell you no, this is that's the wrong tool for this job. The correct tool that we're using today is going to be a skid steer with a quick attach implement to come in here and very quickly remove this, and we'll return with herbicide when this starts to grow back and kill it. So we're looking at the time it takes to restore this as well as the equipment involved. And although it seems like big machinery means big money, but when you look at the value of time, this is going to be a huge win for us. So today we have one of our contractors coming in with his skid steer. We have the Quick Attach Mega Mulcher X coming in to make quick work of this brushy field. And we're going to move one step closer into the process of a full restoration from junky, weedy, very low quality pasture, mediocre to poor habitat, to high quality forage and good habitat.